And she's also a liquor and wine sales representative. This is Jennifer Andrews. Jennifer is a former NFL cheerleader for the Cincinnati Bengals. She was the NPC overall national champion last year. She won the St. Louis Pro earlier this year, and she also just competed in the Olympia about a month ago. Big thanks to her coaches and Team Bombshell and her manager, FMG, and to her wonderful family and friends for their support. Jennifer Andrews. Next up in Bikini from Puerto Rico, she's a 28-year-old fitness coach, welcome Vanessa Campbell. Big thanks go out to Ann and Jack Titone for putting on a spectacular show, to her husband Ryan, her daughter Shaylee, and her son Christian for sacrificing so much for her. To her coaches, Team Bombshell, and also her sponsors BSN and P28. Without all of you, this could not be possible, so she thanks you for your love and support. Vanessa Campbell. Our third competitor tonight is from Orlando, Florida. She is an attorney, 37 years old, Kim DeArcangelis. This is Kim's pro debut, by the way. She wants to thank her coaches, Shannon Day and Rob Rossetti, and a big thanks to her Team Bombshell teammates for sharing in this journey with her. This is Kim DeArcangelis. Next up, from Los Angeles, California, she is a 36-year-old trainer, nutritionist, and contest prep coach. This is Jennifer Dietrich. Jennifer wants to thank her sponsors, HMB and Protein. All right, next up from Columbia, Maryland, she's a 26-year-old student. Welcome Diana Fields. Diana sends out a big thank you to her trainer, Haney Rambod, for all of his guidance and support. Also a big thanks to her family and friends for their continuing support and encouragement. Diana Fields. Here from Palm Beach, Florida, she's 34 years old and she works in the training division of the Sheriff's Office there. This is Trina Goosby. Huge thank you goes out to her sponsor, Beauty Fit, and to her suit sponsor and designer, Tammy Marie, who is in the back tonight, by the way. Thanks to her Bombshell coaches and teammates, and thanks to all of her loved ones and amazing friends for continued support. Trina Goosby. Next up, also from Florida, this time from Tampa, this is Candace Graham. Candace is a 29-year-old insurance manager. Big thanks go out to Jack and Antitoni for putting on an amazing show, and to her coaches, Shannon Day and Team Bombshell for all the support. Candace Graham. Next up, from Santa Monica, California, a 30-year-old in finance. This is Christy Marquez. By the way, Christy's parents drove all the way here from Nebraska to support her tonight, so thank you for coming. Another Christy, this one from St. Louis. She's a 33-year-old dance instructor, Christy Barrett. Big thanks goes out to her sponsor, Pro Body Solutions, and to her amazing family and friends for being so supportive and encouraging. And she's looking forward to spending lots of quality time together in the upcoming months. This is Christy Barrett. From Chicago, Illinois, a 38-year-old fitness expert. This is Nicole Lanier Guerrero. Nicole sends a big thank you out to her sponsors tonight, bodybuilding.com, CJ's Elite, BPX Redline, and PBO Online. Nicole Lanier Guerrero. Next up from Michigan, a 28-year-old attorney. This is Heather Nacky. thanks goes out to her friends and family, to her teammates and trainers, Shannon, Dan, and Rob Rossetti. Also a big thanks to Brendan, Nikki, and Brittany, who drove all the way from South Dakota to support her tonight. Heather Nappy. A 43-year-old physician from Austin, Texas. This is Ka Nguyen. Big thanks go out to Robin Shannon from Team Bombshell and to her husband and all of her fans for supporting her tonight. Ka Nguyen. Next up from Worcester, Massachusetts, she's 30 years old, the co-owner of a gym of Gym Juice and a sports supplement store. This is Tiana Todd. Tiana's also a personal trainer. Big thanks goes out to Shannon Day and Ron Rossetti of Bombshell Fitness, to Jane and Manny of FMG and the IFBB, to Jack and Ann Titone, as well as all of the judges and everybody that has supported her in this journey to being an IFBB pro, Tiana Todd. From Dallas, Texas, a 28-year-old strategic consultant in banking. This is Roya Tarani. Big thanks goes out to our management team, FMG, and her coaches, Shannon Day and Rob Rossetti of Team Bombshell, to Jack and Antitoni for putting on a great show, and to CJ's Elite Competition Suits for her custom bikini she has on tonight. Roya Tarani. First of two identical twins. This one's from Overland Park, Kansas. This is Michelle Tracy. Michelle's a 37-year-old personal trainer. She wants to thank Twin Fitness, the crew, her sis, and of course her amazing coach Shannon Day, and also to her sponsor, First Form Supplements. Michelle Tracy. Identical twin number two, this is Christy Tracy Winter from Overland Park, Kansas. She's also 37 and the co-owner of Twin Fitness. Big thanks goes out to her sister for being her support, to her hubby for staying home and taking care of their twin daughters, and to Shannon Day. Without your support, this would not be possible. Thanks to Twin Fitness for your motivation, cardio classes, and to her sponsor, First Form Supplements. All right, and for our 17th and final pro bikini competitor, she is from Chicago, Illinois. She is a sponsored athlete, journalist, and personal trainer. This is 25-year-old Christina Voynich. She'd like to thank her sponsors, Optimum Nutrition, ABB, and Hydrolyze Ultra. Special shout out to the Chicago crew for all the support and workouts throughout the year. And the most important thank you goes out to her coach, her biggest supporter, and her better half, Michael Libertor. Christina Voynich. First girl in fifth place. And presenting her the trophy from Species Nutrition is IFBB figure pro Michaela Soto, Miss Diana Fields. In fourth place. From Chicago, Illinois, competitor number 17, Christina Voynich. By the way, the top three placers in this division qualify for next year's Olympia. So these following ladies will qualify for the 2012 Olympia. Our third place winner, we'll get a trophy and a check for $500. And that is competitor number 10, Nicole Bonner Guerrero. In second place, also qualifying for the 2012 Olympia. A check for $1,000 goes to competitor number 7, Candace Graham. your winner of the IFBB Iowa first ever pro show and winner of $1,500 is competitor number two, Vanessa Campbell. Let's hear it for our top five competitors and all 17 of our IFBB Pro Bikini competitors. Hey, why don't you smile for the camera right there? By the way, folks, our professional photographers tonight are Mark Mason and Dan Ray. You'll be able to see their professional photographs and purchase them online at markmasonmedia.com and rxmuscle.com. Once again, our top five and our 17 IFBB Bikini Pros, one final applause for these ladies. Thank you so much.